Pepper Skeet. And on a change, Tile dump it deep into the Central Illinois zone. No score. 8:40 into the second period. Ralston out with Hain and Weiss up front. Gavin Hain to the right corner for Weiss. Try to return pass for Hain. That was blocked. Back we go the other way, but not out. Weiss holding it right side. Hain is shot. Score! Gavin Hain went top shelf. 1-0 USA. Gavin Hain with the goal set up by Weiss. The Aces couldn't get it out of their own zone. A nice play by Weiss. And he found Gavin Hain will be our second intermission guest. Time of the first goal of the game, 8:48. Take a look here. Weiss holding it, good play, and Hain didn't waste any time. And he caught Carlson. Up the left wing, playing it out to Bodie Wild, giving chase Ralston. First man there, tied up by Race. Nice recovery by the veteran. Ralston knocked off the puck. Held in at the left point for Wild. Took a shot towards the goal block. Ralston put it out in front, and Hain scores! Second of the night for Hain. Second assist for Ryan Ralston. 2-0 USA. Ryan Ralston just brought up as a reserve tonight, 16 years old. You see number 8 and number 45, and they combined forces. And it's 4-0 USA. Gavin Hain, second of the night, third of the year. Take a look here. U18's did not quit on the play. Ralston had a man out in front. And that's Giles with a good play. Out in front, lifting the stick of his defender.